All right, here we go. Coming to the green. 130 laps. Yo, what's up, Goat Caps? What's up, man? All good, man. Good to see you when you can be here. Here we go. Start of the race right here.
Okay, Chris. Nice and neat. Stay out of trouble.
Trying, man.
Green, green, green. Carlo.
Oh, here we go.
Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear low. We've got a full course yellow. Full course yellow. Pits are closed. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 25.
Yes, he did.
Wreck behind us. That's what we like to see, as long as it's behind us.
What happened?
Picked up one spot. Yeah, it starts at 9, Clint.
Well, started from pit line and
well I guess 9, 10.
Pits are open.
We made one lap in the caution queue. Actually, we didn't even make a lap. Nah, I want to set up my shit at 8. There's a lot that goes into it. I got to set up my all my stuff. I got to get some practice laps in because it's open setup, so everyone literally has their own setups. So it's a lot of practice. And then once I get some good practice in, and then you got to sign up for the racer between 8:30 and 9. Sign-ups are for 30 minutes. And then if you sign up then you're in. Then it starts at 9.
Safety cars out.
Yeah, gloves are on, dude. We're feeling good tonight. We're feeling good. I got a good setup. Good setup. Wasn't cheap. We'll put it that way. This track is it's difficult. Well, now I'm going to be starting on the inside line, which might be better. I kind of just want to ride in the bottom. Stay behind somebody. Yeah, I don't need to push it. I can just stay in their draft. I don't have to push the tires too hard. We save gas. We save tires. Stay out of wrecks. Is that too much to ask for?
Safety car's out. Pits are closed.
Safety car. One more lap and we go green. Should be inside line. Yep. Inside line. Stay behind the
set. Okay, Chris. Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I'm kind of towards the front. This is considered almost the front, just about. Although I'm at 11th, but we're starting like 5th or 6th in this row. There's another like 28 people behind us. All right, this is where it gets fun, boys. Got to turn some laps. I need laps. I feel like the longer this goes green and people actually have to do laps, I think I'll be better off. He's just gonna slash your tires or something. Yeah. Now he can join because he has a iRacing account and we're friends. And I have mine open to friends, so he can literally join the game on his computer and be my like crew chief and watch the game in real time. Like there's no delay for him. He can do all the changes for me in the pits and stuff. I gave him my password so he can join. All right, here we go. Here we go. I don't know if I should be starting in first gear here or what.
Green flag, we're racing. Car outside. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there.
No need to push it.
He's still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there.
Still there.
Still there. New fastest lap for Alvarez, 33.6. Hold your line.
No, I want the guy to come down.
Still there.
I do not need to push it hard here, but we're gonna get past. I'm trying to save my tires.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Ooh, big drive.
The leader has just done a 30.4. That's a new fastest lap for Anton, 30.4. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
Jeez, I'm barely even. I'm not even going full throttle. That's my fastest lap.
Still there. Clear out car high.
Do I go high line or too early?
Nice save.
Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Car high. The leader's just done a 30.1. New fastest lap for McLean, 29.7. You've just done a 30.2. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear high. Car high. Still there. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear inside.
Jesus, how is there no wreck?
Got a car outside. Hold your line. 10th position. Your lap time was at 30.6. He's still there. He's still there.
I get huge runs if I want to.
Still there.
No sense pushing though.
Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
We're going to the front.
Still there.
We're making moves here.
Hold your line. P8.
P8.
Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Be clear all around.
P5 right now? Jeez. He's still there. Yeah, I know. I gotta turn down the frequency of that, but it's good to know. Maybe it's a little too much, but it's not off by much. I might try for the lead here. What do you think, Bloom?
Car outside. You're on the inside, three wide.
Jesus.
Car high.
Thank you.
Hold your line.
Come on, Randy.
With Milan,
I think.
Hold your line.
That's him saying thank you. I backed out of it. We're three wide. Not looking good.
Still there. Still there. He's still there. P7. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there.
Come on, man.
Still there. Clear high. Outside. Still there.
I want to go outside, but I don't want to be like fourth in line on the outside. Wreck happens, I'm screwed.
Still there. Eighth place. Your lap time was 30.2. Still there.
I think we're chilling right now. We're chilling on the low
still
line.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
My arms are intense right now. The 69 car? Yeah, he's pushing the shit out of that guy. That's the only reason they're going so fast,
hold
though.
Your line.
He's got that guy pushing him to help.
Still there.
The guy to my right gets behind them, they'll go faster. If I get behind them, they go even faster.
Hold your line.
Yeah, this isn't fencer now.
30.2. Still there. He's still there. Still there.
Whew, my arms are tense.
Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear high. P6. Your last lap time was at 30.1. Got a car outside. He's still there. Clear high.
I'm just trying to save my tires.
Your lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need. That was at 30.1.
It's my pre-DR workout. No, don't pass me. I can't hold it down there.
Got a car low.
Oh.
Still there. Hold your line. V6, clearing inside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear low. Car low. Still there. Just done a 30.1. Hold your line.
I need some help up here. Here comes green.
Still there.
Almost turns me. Holy shit, he almost turned me up.
Alright, Chris, the next
one. He almost swung me up.
Perry, still there. He's still there. Clear low. Inside.
Here we come, boys.
Still there. He's still there. That lap time was 30.1. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Clear inside. Car inside.
Come on, man.
You're up high, three wide.
Guy cut right in front of me.
Car inside. Clear low.
Oh,
the gap ahead is now
0.9.
You've just done a 31.6.
Same way the last one was.
Guy just fucking pulls right up in front of me and then fucking lets go off the gas. Sick, man.
Still there.
Like they count all over.
Hold your line. Still there.
No, it was the guy in front of... Yeah, I mean, the guy behind me was right on my ass, so as soon as I let off, he was hitting me a little bit, but... Yeah, there's no. I can go anywhere. I can go anywhere, man. Fuck, that's so annoying. Sorry, I don't think I'm that badly hurt, though. Still holding up speed here. I'll fix the damage in the pits. But we're definitely damaged.
That lap was at 30.6.
If I can get behind this guy, it might be better.
Sixth place. That lap time was 30.3.
Jesus, that was scary. We're going so fast, like I couldn't turn a hard turn enough.
Sorry, I got wheel damage. I can't control.
Same. Nice, there we go. Perfect.
Pace cars out. Line up single file behind car 35. We think McLean has binned it. Safety cars out.
Binned it.
Closed.
Alright, we fixed this up. I think we're alright. Need to test my RPMs.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
You gotta stay behind 15 or we'll get a black flag.
Oh yeah, we're good. Engine's good. Engine's
I'm
good.
Pitting, so
yeah, he cautions, you get to catch back up. Yep. The first guy that's one lap down, he gets to get back on the lead lap. Or he gets one of his laps back if he's more than one lap down, but... And then we also get the pit, all that stuff. So now's my chance to fix some of this damage. I'm gonna fall way back because I'm gonna lose some spots. But worth it here.
The leader, Thomas, is pitting. The pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
How far is my box? I have no idea where it is.
100 meters.
I see it.
50 meters.
So you can go through people's cars, like on the left side of pit road here. There's no, you can't hit people, but other than that, it's pretty risky. I have 42 seconds of damage. It's not too bad. All right, so we're fixing some of this damage. I'm just looking for the pace car, my mirror on the track. I don't want the pace car to pass me. That's all. I don't want to lose a lap. 18 seconds of damage left. Still don't see him. Sounds like they're coming. Six seconds, five, four, three, two, one. I think we might be all right. You're invested. I can't believe we have damage though, Plum. I have a good setup. The car is good. I was running top five right there for a hot minute. All right, well, we're going to fall back into like probably the 20s or the 30s.
I was like, I think I was familiar. Yeah, I think we changed that the other week. I love the oil slick. I asked my designer to do the oil slick for the next one.
I just figured out how to do it, so I was like, I'll give it a shot.
Need to pass that guy. Stay behind the six. I'm in 20. It's hard to say what place I'm in. 22nd, maybe? Alright, we got fresh tires, full gas. Damages repaired as much as we can. It's not too bad, nah. As long as there's not many cautions, the laps go by quick. We're running like... What was our laps? Like 29 second laps. So 2 laps a minute. Alright, I'm gonna try and get to the outside here. I need speed. I keep my car up to speed here if we're damaged, but I think we're alright. I can't pass anybody until the start-finish line unless I go to the outside of them. Alright, here we go.
Green, 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 let's go. You're in the middle, 3 wide. Clear outside.
That guy just sat way back.
Car low, clear all round, P24.
Guy below me? Oh, I guess not.
Outside. Still there. Clear high. Curran is leading the race.
Oh, we still got speed. Boom. We still got speed. At least in the draft we do.
23rd place.
Go back up on the wall though, I could be screwed here. This might not be the smartest play.
Still there.
I'm gonna try and pass a bunch of these guys and then get on the bottom
still
line.
There. P20, we're currently setting the pace. Still there. Inside's clear.
Oh, it's clear right now. Let me in. All right.
Wow, that was aggressive.
Come on down, 14. Yeah,
he's still there.
His corners are like pulling my wheel.
Dude, you're gonna do that kind of crap, you're gonna get those
up. Still there. Thomas is now in the lead. Hold your line. Still there.
This is fucking shit show.
Clear high.
Your high looks like I was getting the 2014, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cut that.
High. He's still there. He's still there.
I gotta get away from these guys in front of me. They're braking and shit. Ugh.
Still there. Still there. P23. Hold your line.
What number am I? 31. Alright, here we go. I'm going high line, I think. Although it's dangerous up there.
Inside. Clear inside. Lot lap was at 30.3. Hedman is now leading. Inside. Hold your line. Still there. Clear low. Carlo, hold your line. P20, car inside.
Oh shit.
Clear inside, inside.
Okay, I thought he was wrecking into me.
Clear low. Car down low. Clear low.
I don't like the
car
top.
Outside. He's still there. Still there. Still there.
I feel like eventually this line becomes the fast line.
Clear outside.
Jesus.
Car high.
We're letting off way too much though.
Still there. Clear high.
My teammate's 34. Boom. You see number 34. I don't know where he is on the track. His name's Ryan.
21st. That was
not really my teammate, but we were working together last week, and then he sent me a DM when he saw me in here. He's like, oh, we're in the same race again. If I go high side here? I feel like those dudes are gonna wreck. They're gonna wreck. I think we save our tires on the low line.
That lap was at 30.1. Curran is now in the lead. Outside. Still there. Hold your line. You're clear outside. Car outside. He's still there. Hold your line.
This is just scary right now.
Still there.
To think I was at the front of this pack earlier, going for the lead.
He's still there. 20th place. The lap time, clear high.
I think I'm going to get wrecked on the bottom, honestly. I don't know what to do.
Car high.
Sending it. Trying to pass these two and stay on the bottom.
Hold your line. Still there. P21. That lap was at 30.6. He's still there. Still there.
The low line definitely gets better. The guys up high gotta use up their tires and then we'll be better off.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there, P18. Cut clear outside.
Yeah, in front of me just sent it hard in that corner.
Fastest lap for Morrison, 29.5.
Kind of pulling away from the group behind us.
Time was 29.8.
Yeah, get that blue car out of our way. Let's pass him.
Yeah.
Nice. Group behind us has fallen back. I'm literally the last car in this pack. 18th place.
Lap time was at 30.1. Got a car outside. Hold your line.
Friends are, oh, this is solo.
Okay, Chris, the next car is Smith.
You don't still get there. The pick. This automatically puts you in a race He's based on there. your iRacing iRating. He's so you're matched there. Up with everyone that has similar skill as you. So still you there. Could get matched with your buddies if you have similar rating, but.
Just done a 30.1.
Or you could just be in your own race, running the same exact race but with other people. We're pulling 18th. Away. I don't know. I might just chill. We're pulling away from the people behind us. So that's good. I just don't want to lose this pack, and I'm good. Fourth for Ryan. Okay. Yeah, it's like Ryan McLean. He's number 34. If he's in fourth, that's huge. He started 27th, I think. Watch how quick I can catch back up to this.
What are we doing? Why are we cutting that so much? If I'm not bumping, I'm fucking falling to auto. Sorry. Fuck it, we just
cut. Car low. Still there. Clear. Car down low.
Wait for all square.
P17. Still there. right side.
We're moving.
I'm trying. No, you're going to make it.
Side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear inside. Outside.
So that lap car, I did not want to get part of that.
He's still there. Hold your line. 13th place. Still there.
We're moving.
Still there. Clear high.
Don't see 34, okay. Oh no! Right behind us.
Full course yellow.
Ooh, baby! Well, it happened in front of us, but I got by it. That's the lap car I saw back like two laps ago. I was like, we're catching that lap car up there. When we get to him, it's gonna be fucking trouble.
It's a closed.
What do you know? Dude fucking wrecks him. You got a wreck at.
2 inches off my back bumper from turning me.
I think I'm pitting for tires. Of three sets left here? Yeah, we're... Wait, do I have four right now? Yeah, four. Well, three sets left. Yeah, we're definitely pitting for tires. We're pitting for tires! I'm stressed. No, we're... Boom, we're up to, back to 11th. I think our car's alright. I think our car's fine. Again, it's not 100%. It's got damage, but...
Got a gun for me, 3-5.
The leader, Thomas, is pitting. Watch your speed. Box in, 310 meters. Morrison, behind, is pitting now. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Let's go. Fix her up. That plume, have you seen the heart rate thing I have for the stream? I should start wearing that for this. I've done it for racing. I remember I had that one race where I won. My heart rate was like 184 or something at the end of the race. Something like that. Go ahead of me, buddy. I don't care if you're... Alright, I think we're good. Yeah, I totally forgot. I gotta find it. I'm out of shape, man. Alright, let's see where we line up here. If we're in the top 10, would be crazy. Top 15 would be perfect. I don't think we're going to be top 10. I'm trying to save some gas now. I think I can shut the car off with this button. Nope. Fuck, I don't have it set up correctly.
Pits are open.
You should see the jacket I got, Klum. I want to get it, some patches to sew onto it, but it's pretty nice. I don't know if I want to wear it racing, but it's. I feel like I'm going to be sweating so bad. All right, where are we lining up? Bottom or high? High side,
okay,
all right.
Chris, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
We lined up on the high side. 12th, right where we started, right? Wait, did I start in 12th? Yeah, I think I did. Can make it on one more pit stop. One more pit stop. If this stays green, which would be awesome. You turn your sounds off. I forgot. The sound alerts. Yes, it shouldn't. It should prevent you from even doing it. I'm trying to fuck, man. I want to hold the clutch in, but I keep fucking about to run into this dude. All right, clutch is in, saving a little fuel.
Yeah, be patient back there, guys. We got people that didn't pit. People got no tires or two tires.
People didn't pit?
Be careful.
Oh, shit. The top three at least didn't pit.
I mean, mine were only at 99%, so...
Believe me, they'll make a deal.
Yeah, mine were 99.
25 laps, they will.
All right, here we go. Strap it in.
Everything looks good from there, I thought it was that way.
Green flag. Hello. P12. He's still there. Right.
Passing under the yellow?
Cole. Still there.
How do I get a penalty?
He's still there.
God, this game is so fucking dumb.
Still there. Clear low. Hold your line.
I have to pit.
He's still there.
Like, how did I get a penalty? It says I passed under yellow.
He's still there.
These dudes are gonna wreck, so I feel like I need a pit. There we go.
Still there. Clear inside. Inside.
I need to get on the bottom.
Clear low. Outside. Still there.
I can't pit yet. Fuck, I was going way too fast.
Still there. Okay, Chris, the next car is Edmund P12. Hold your line. Still there. Still there.
This is not going to be good.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Three wide, you're inside. Clear high. Look out for the pit speed
limit.
Holy fuck. 310 meters.
Holy fuck.
100 meters. 50 meters.
Yeah, he was lagging. I got a 28-second penalty. This is crazy. Like, who the fuck did I pass under yellow? There's nobody. Unless they're staying on the restart, but I was on the outside of that guy and I hadn't even passed him yet. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. Well, I'm one lap down now. Sick. Time to fight.
Trying to help 14, I'm sorry.
Time to fight like last week.
Come on, Luke. Stay on me. I can get you back up here.
About to go two laps down. Sick.
Man, I'm just chilling.
You're all clear. Stay behind the line.
No, I lost the draft.
P26.
Oh no, I got people behind me. We're good.
All course yellow. That? Watch out.
I have no idea. That scares the shit out of me.
Lucky dog candidate. That's me. Holy shit. I get one lap back. I didn't think I would be the first one. Oh my god, that's huge for the boys. Alright, how many laps am I down? Am I down one or two? I feel like I'm down two laps. Oh, we're about to get one back. Oh my god, let's go. Let's fucking go, baby. I'm two laps down, but it must mean the other guy got into an accident. Sick. It's exactly what we needed. The sooner the better. I could use one more after this. Some of these dudes are pitting.
The car ahead's pitting now. Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
There's one lap back.
problem with, Corey. Appreciate the apology. It's all good.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 34 Celsius.
You gotta let one of those guys behind me pass me.
Pits are open. Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Stay behind the 21. Inside line. Must have been on my restart. I don't know. Alright. I think it's me and one other guy. It's one lap down now. I just needed to get ahead of him. Actually, I think I am ahead of him. I am. I just need a caution now. I'm the first car lap down. Let's go, baby. We need a quick caution. Quick caution. We go.
Green, 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 let's go. Car high. He's still there, P25. You're clear outside. Car outside. Still there. You're clear outside. Got a car high. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear high.
All in right now.
Still there. Clear outside. Car inside. Clear low. Car low. Still there. It's car low. He's still there. Clear inside. Carlo. Still there. Hold your line.
We're flying right now.
Bradley. He's still there.
Damage is not an issue.
Still there. Clear inside. Carlo. Hold your line.
Jesus.
Clear low.
That guy hit the wall.
Car inside. Hold your line. Still there. V25. Alright, Chris, we're halfway home. We estimate 55 laps remaining on this tank. Lap lap was at 29.8. He's still there.
We are flying.
Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. That was 30.1. Hold your line. Inside's clear.
Get back on the lead lap. High side's the play to get to the front. Look how quick we got to the front here.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Douglas is now leading. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Got a car low. Still there.
Oh my god, that car again, the pink car.
Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. You're in the middle.
Jesus. Clear
high. Car down low. Hold your line. Still there.
Bend down.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
So while he's doing this at work.
Hold your line. He's still there. That last lap was at 30.5. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear all round. Car inside.
Fuck, I kind of want to get down to the inside.
That lap time was 30.5. Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
You need a caution, man.
Still there. Clear low.
Clear low.
Outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. That was that.
Jesus, man. Smash from behind.
He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line.
Maybe I should get back up high.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. You're in the middle. That lap was at 30.5. Clear inside.
Jesus.
Car outside.
Fucking A, man. That dude just
still there.
Put me in the middle three wide. Good thing I backed out of it.
Still there.
This fucking jackass right here in front of me.
Still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear all around. Got a car outside. He's still there. Clear high.
These guys are gonna wreck. Did you say clear high? You did. Jesus.
Carlo.
I almost fucking spun out right there.
He's still there. Clear inside. Inside.
Fucking blocking both lanes. Fucking jackass.
Clear low. Inside. Still there. Hold your line. Clear inside.
Still the first car lap down.
Sorry, bro. I wasn't trying to block you.
Guy in front of me just got into him.
Car high. Clear outside. Okay, Okay, Chris, the next car is Weatherby. Car down low. Hold your line.
Cruising.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear low. Inside. We're quickest right now.
To the
You've
left.
Just done a 29.8. Still
there. I just ran the fastest lap that lap.
Clear low.
We got speed.
Car inside. Inside's clear. Got a car low. Still there. Still there. 324. Still there. Still there. Still there.
God damn. It's still tight there. Right now. It's tight.
The car ahead is Burdan. Still there. Still there.
Well, on a speed off the high side.
He's still there. Clear inside.
Oh, look. My real
up time was Carlo.
Power.
Still there. Clear inside.
Whew, I'm just hit the wall.
Okay, Chris. You're reeling. Burdan in. The gap is car high. Hold your line. Is the car leaving the Bear High? Got a car high. Hold your line. Clear high. Outside, you've just done a 30.2. Hold your line. Still there.
Whew, she wanted to turn left on me right there. Almost spun out.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. You're clear outside. Car outside. He's still there. Clear high. Car high. Still there.
I just hate this low line.
He's still there.
Drop low right here.
Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear outside. Car outside. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear outside. You've just done a 30.3. Carlo. Hold your line. P24. You're reeling. Burdan in. The gap is now 19 seconds. Still there. Still there. Clear low. Carlo. He's still there.
Porker.
Still there. Car inside.
Big run.
He's still there.
High please.
Still there. Still there.
Thank you.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Inside. Still there. Clear car inside. Still there. Still there.
We're moving.
Still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line.
Damn, like I just nicked the wall.
He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line.
He's still there. Still there.
Back down there.
Hold your line. He's still there. Clear low. Carlo, clear inside. All right, Chris, you're in on this guy in. The gap's now 90. Carlo, you've just done a 30.4. Hold your line. Still there.
On my left, yeah, Mike.
Still there.
Showing 10.
Still there. Clear hard down low. Outside. Three wide, you're in the clear high.
In the wall.
Clear all round.
That's what I did earlier.
Got Carlo. Alvarez is leading the race. Still there. Clear low.
This guy's all over the track.
Got a car high. Still there. Hold your line.
Lot car coming. This guy need still a pass. There.
Outside.
I should move you up to 23rd if I get past them.
Car high. Still there. Clear high. Car high. You're clear outside.
Maybe it wasn't.
Car inside. Still there. Still there.
Man, imagine if I was just in the front Carlo. Pack. If I was on the lead lap right now. Be battling still all these guys there. For the lead. After starting way at the back.
Inside's clear. Inside. Still there.
We are flying.
Hold your line. Still there. Carlo. Hold your line.
Pit stops are coming up, so people are going to be pitting.
Still
I bet
there.
We get a caution.
Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Got Carlo. Clear inside, inside. Clear low. Car low. Still there. Still there. Clear low. Car low. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear low. Car inside. They're still there.
We're moving this line.
Still there.
We got lap cars up here. They're gonna fuck us though.
Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. That was a 30 clear inside. Got a car outside. We're going three wide, you're on the inside. Car outside, clear high.
Got behind the back there, I'm just riding, so if y'all want to pass me some power.
Outside.
Nope,
hold your line.
The same.
Hold your line.
Jesus. That curb
still
is
there.
So sketchy.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear high. Inside.
Jesus, man.
Still there. Clear low.
These guys are in 8th place right in front of me.
Car down low. Hold your line.
Still there.
Still there. Clear inside.
Punching the hole through.
Okay, Chris. That's good. Car outside. Hold your line.
Pit here. 33 for your pit, man.
Still there.
Shit.
Well, that
still there. Well, hold your line. Clear high.
Hey, Ken, how much fuel do you have left?
Car high. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear outside.
Jesus.
I got plenty.
Clear all round. Car inside.
I'm about hold a lap short, so I'm trying to save.
He's still there.
Yeah,
still there. Inside's clear. Car inside. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. That was 31.0. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there.
What is that guy doing?
You're pulling away. We've got a car low. Still there. Clear inside.
Now we're kidding. Needing four tires. Took left five only at last time.
22nd place. Car low. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Clear low.
I tried pushing.
Got car high. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear high.
I'm trying to help you. Yeah.
Got 44 to go.
I'm like pretty sure.
Well, I'm a few laps down, so I'll go whenever you go. Let me know.
I can't leave it anymore.
All right, bud. Here's your spot.
Still
there. Right,
clear high. Outside.
No, I ain't put him.
You're clear outside.
Oh. I'm just going to leave him here.
The gap behind's increased to 8.9.
I got a little sideways there.
I'm not looking up here.
Got car high. That lap was a 30.4. Clear high.
We all hit lap 51.
P22.
Two cars at most fuel to all of us in the back saving. Yeah, I'm on the back.
Okay, Chris. The next car is Weatherby. Matching race pace. That lap time was 30.2.
Yeah, I'm just kind of riding right now. I need a caution. Caution comes out here, we're back on the lead lap.
Car high.
I'm still the first car lap, one lap down.
Still there.
As long as I'm not involved.
Car high. He's still there. Clear outside. The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 8.7.
8 seconds behind me, he's not catching me. Yo, House Bug, thank you for the follow too, I appreciate that.
Remember, I'm on old tires, so my grip is a little left.
Car inside. Hold your line. Clear inside. Car low. Still there. Inside's clear. Inside.
Ooh.
Still there.
Tires are holding on.
He's still there. Douglas is now in the lead. He's still there. Clear low. Car down low. That last lap was at 30.3.
Hold on.
Still there. Clear inside. The gap behind is now 7.7.
Come on, man, step on it.
The car in front of us is now Ferdinand. Inside. Hold your line. Still there.
Hey, hitting the time. Everyone,
he's still there.
The line behind me, stay high.
Car low. Still there.
Come on, bring up the caution.
Clear low.
I got
real damage. Car inside.
Oh,
still there. Still there.
Oh, my teammate
still
left
there.
Me. No.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there.
Yeah, it'd be great if it was
still there. P19. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Okay, Chris. There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
Damn, that guy. Scary ass pit. These are the leaders. 1-2 in front of me.
You're reeling Ferdinand in. The gap's now 16 seconds.
Guy behind me's pitting. Come on, I need a wreck.
P18, your lap times are improving. This is good. The gap to Smith behind is increasing. It's now 6.0 seconds.
Really?
Come on, caution. Bring it out, bring it out, bring it out.
16th place. You've just done a 30.9. Time was 30.7.
Just gonna try and go short pit. Perfect.
Pitting this time. Pitting.
P15, throw a banana peel. I know, right? We need someone to spin coming out of the pits or something. Cars behind us are catching us. They got a bigger pack. Come on, I need a caution right now, please. Anything for a caution.
I'm gonna have to drop back. I'm gonna go about half a lap short on fuel.
P14, the gap to Cole behind is increasing. It's now 7.6. To Ferdinand ahead is now 12 seconds.
Come on. Get a yellow. We're doing everything right now. We just need a yellow.
Right here.
Guy in front of me's pitting. Black car. Well, shit.
Inside. Clear inside.
Come on, cause a caution or something.
Edmund is now leading.
Need a caution. I'm on the end of the lead lap. Come on, need a caution, please.
Yeah, don't do that there.
Sorry.
Yeah, do that there, do that there.
Full course yellow, be careful.
Nice, okay,
Chris,
we got it.
Got about 4 laps of fuel left.
Right when the penis came in chat. We're good.
Is out. Line up single file.
I'm already on the lead lap.
08.
Let the 21 car by.
Has gone off.
The leader was right behind me. Holy, we're back on the lead lap, 14th position. Only 14 cars on the lead lap, so I don't think we can lose any spots. Holy shit, let's go, baby. W mods, holy. Yeah, Klump, can you just like delete that dude or something?
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Big Wang. Yo, John, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Oh, we're fucking pitting, boys. I'm getting all the tires.
The leader, Henman, is pitting.
We're getting enough gas in case we got a couple of restarts. Pass the 23.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 310 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters. We estimate 3 laps of fuel left.
Holy shit, let's go. Saying there's a chance. Yeah, it's all good. I just timed up the message for a second. All right, here we go. 4-lap shootout. It's gonna about to be. I got fresh tires too. I got fresh tires. Oh my god, we are gonna be looking nice right here. I think we're on the outside line too.
All right, Chris, get ready. Race
outside line.
Let's
go.
Lap.
That's the seats. Why does this guy think he can pass everyone? Stay behind the 28. Okay, we're in line. Oh my gosh, look how close we are to the front. It's gonna be like a 3-lap shootout too. Kinda wanna start in first gear, but I see.
Green flag. Push, push, push. We can get this position. P10. Okay, Chris. The next car is Bradley. Car outside. Hold your line. Clear outside. Car low. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. P8. 2 laps remaining. He's still there. Hold your line.
Could the last car get the fuck out of the way?
Full course yellow. Be careful.
Woo!
Fucking jackass.
Gonna have another shootout.
Line up single file behind car.
That's
21.
The wall.
Safety cars out. Pits are closed.
We just had to complete that lap, and then we would have been on the last lap.
Down, going 3 wide right there, you dumb motherfucker.
Damn.
Hey, keep it up, buddy. You lose your mic. Oh my God! Don't you dare take it away.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
I'm pretty sure what you did there was probably a protest on your end.
I think I definitely restarted first gear this time.
We were battling for the in case the caution came out, and we were battling for 16th. So you know what? Just shut up.
Shut up.
And pass it under the line. Yeah.
All right. I can't believe we battled all the way back to be on the lead lap like this.
Can't handle 3 wide, then
safety cars out, pits are closed.
You were under the line in the corner. Yeah, I was trying to let him in too.
We're in eighth, yeah. I don't want to follow the top 10, but we might have to do some blocking here. I also have good tires. So the leaders, look in the top there. Leaders pit one, lap 61, lap 61, and then lap 126. So the guys in first and second should get smoked, but who knows? You can see the on the screen up there and the above there. The last time everyone pit is in the yellow box. So the last time people were on pit road for tires and stuff.
Say again.
You have enough fuel?
As of right now, dude.
Oh shit, that's a guy in the lead. Alright, he's in second. Yeah, so their tires should be eaten up. I'm going to be restarting at the fourth position on the outside line when we restart here. I'll be the fourth car in the outside, which I think we want the outside, honestly. I'm sending it. I got the tires. If you're getting the bottom line, I just feel like you get stuck there. If someone gets to your outside, you can't do anything about it. Outside's been fine. I just need help. Like, these dudes in front of me, when we had three of us lined up right there, we were starting to pass people. All right, restarting on the outside line.
Safety car in this lap.
21. I think I do restart in first, though. Let me put it in first real quick. I gotta see. It's gonna be quick, though. Yeah, I think I'm going to restart in first. We need to complete a full lap, and then if no caution, then the next lap is the last lap. So basically like a two-lap shootout. If the caution comes out on the first lap, then we're going to have another restart. Two-lap restart. What's up, bees? Make moves. I know, we got the high side. I think this is where I want to be. I just got to get a good restart. Bees, we've been battling back, dude. One lap down. No, two laps down. Back to one lap down. I got the lucky... I got back on the lead lap with like five laps to go and the caution came out. All right, here we go. Blocking the high line so this guy doesn't pass me.
They're inside.
Clear inside. I heard the clear inside.
Thanks, Harry.
Still there. But outside, sixth place.
Thank you.
Still there.
Right.
Still there. Hold your line. He's still there.
I knew he was, but I just bounced the hell away. Very sorry.
Here's what it is. I'm a lap down anyway.
These guys might wreck up here.
V5, last lap.
They're wrecking up. They're wrecking up here.
Carlo. Still there.
Holy shit.
Leo, let a car outside. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. You're in the middle. Still there. Well done, Chris. Great drive. That's a podium.
Fuck. Woo, baby. P3, you are on the podium. Oh, I thought I had a run at the leader there. I thought I had him. I was gonna hit him right in the bumper if I had a chance. We'll take a P3. That's big for us. We were two laps down earlier. That dude was hooking me too. I was literally about to get spun and I was just turning the wheel right to keep the car straight. Let's watch. I can feel it. I can literally feel it. Is it here? No, it was on the last lap. It was right here. Look at that guy. Hits me in the rear right there. You can see my car get sideways, right? Sideways. Now I'm into this guy, right? I'm already hitting this guy. Holy. Yeah, this will show it. Ready? Car was getting thrown around. Look at it. Hits me into him. Boom. That guy comes up. Almost a wreck. Leader gets dumped. I'm up to P3. Going for P2 right here. Going for P2. Man, if I could just get to that guy's bumper, I was going to hit him.